Oh no! The invisibility booster must be faulty.
Well, come on then. Let's go lower. We need to find the train.
Okay.